Darren Bailey. State Senator Darren Bailey, of course, is running for governor here in Illinois, and there are names being considered for governor leading up to the June 2022 primary for the November 2022 election. And the names include former State Senator Paul Shimp. You've got businessman Gary Rabine and also State Senator Darren Bailey, who have officially announced. But there could be other names that get tossed in here. So we wanted to connect with State Senator Darren Bailey to get kind of a status of his campaign and how he is not just going to set himself apart from Governor J.B. Pritzker, but also from Republican contenders that are going to be in the mix here. Senator, thanks for taking time with us this morning. How you doing?
Hey, good morning. Well, I'm doing great. It's an absolute beautiful day in Illinois. We're on the road already, and it's looking good. Crops are starting to mature, and harvest is going to be starting soon. So it's I love this time of year.
So we've got, of course, months and months before the primary in June, but we are anticipating another Republican to announce their candidacy today here in Central Illinois. We'll, of course, get more on that throughout the afternoon. But how are you going to, I guess, contrast yourself with fellow Republicans that are vying for the nomination?
Well, I think we have been. It's called a work ethic. It's called, you know, standing up for the people. It's called doing the right thing. It's called showing up, and it's called inspiring hope. And that's pretty well, I feel like, what I've been doing since I've been called into politics, you know, being elected as a state representative in 2019. And, you know, that's, you know, the track record differentiates me. I stand up. I say what needs to be said. I do what needs to be done. And I think at the end of the day, the people respect that. We've got good ideas. We've just simply got to get ourselves in a position of, leadership in the state so that we can, expound upon those ideas. And right now we're simply not able to do that because of the legislative makeup. But as we travel the state, get into the Chicago area, the suburbs, people are tired of what's going on, and they're concerned. They're worried. They want to be safe. They want their kids educated. They want their grandchildren to have jobs and to have a future. And right now, that's not looking good for Illinois.
State Senator Darren Bailey with us on the WMAY Morning News Feed with the June 2022 primary and a variety of different names being tossed in here. A big question is money. And, of course, Governor J.B. Pritzker is the Democrat incumbent. He did indeed put tens of millions of dollars into his campaign. I mean, when he ran for governor to get the job, he spent, upwards to $160 million? We've got another name that's being floated, could make the announcement this afternoon, a venture capitalist creator. So how do you plan on matching some of the dollars even heading into a primary?
Well, you know, and money is tough to get a hold of here in Illinois because people have been burnt. You know, keywords venture capitalist. I think we've been there once before. So people have been burnt. People are, you know, kind of stepping back. You have to work a little harder to earn the money. I'm a farmer, so I'm certainly used to that. And, I'm never one to, if this American spirit, if people want to run for office, I'm never one to set and back anyone down. And at the end of the day, I think Illinoisans have learned a lot from, life in Illinois from many years. And if simply the status quo of money buying the seat is true, then we are in a world of hurt here, not only in Illinois, but in this nation. At the end of the day, you have a story, you show up and you let that story out. But most importantly, you stand up for the people so that people know who you are. And I think that as Cindy and I travel the state, meet with many people and have these conversations, many times people who have never met us before, and sometimes people who have never heard of us, we're having a really a lot of positive feedback because people want something that's real. They need to know and understand who you are. And at the bottom line of all that, I think it's the time that a state that is 80% plus agriculture, maybe it is a time that, a farmer give that a try and bring some common sense and real life situations to government.
Senator, of course, the June 2022 primary could have four, five, maybe six Republicans vying for it. If you were to break through that and make it onto the November ballot, looking at the last general election where Governor Pritzker won, he only won like two, three counties. How are you going to change that that tide if indeed we see another similar type of situation?
Absolutely. Well, we've been doing that since we announced in February, and I've actually been blessed to kind of unknowingly be doing that for the last year, as we've been invited to speak at open business rallies and open school rallies. And absolutely. You know, there's half of the state's population is compacted into a very small area. And you just gotta show up. Again, you show up, you put the work in. Across the state, across most counties, 30% of the eligible voters are either not registered or not showing up to vote. And you've got to give them reason. They're feeling the pinch now. You got to give them reason, help them understand why they should be showing up. And we believe the church has a major role in all of this. That the church has a rich history of this with this nation, with our Constitution. So that's getting into the churches of Chicago, of which we've been doing, and just letting the people know that, hey, there's options out here. And again, we've been very well received with that.
State Senator Darren Bailey, greatly appreciate your time. And of course, we'll connect again in the near future on this and other issues. All right.
Have a wonderful day. Thank you so much.
It's the WMAY Morning News Feed now 7:08.